Ladies and gentlemen, this stop going down inside the Gulf Coast of MMA Lightweight Division. It is set for three-minute rounds and is brought to you by Tasty Tales and Performance Auto Upholstery in Glass. And ladies and gentlemen, when the action begins, the man in charge, Mr. Brandon Hughes. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a Trailer Park Deathmatch Specialist representing Gladiators Academy. Standing at 5'10", weighing in 155 pounds, from Lafayette, Louisiana, this is Cameron Dwayne. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a freestyle mixed martial artist representing American Top Team, D.I. Purple. Standing at 5'9", weighing in 155 pounds, from Loosedale, Mississippi, this is Justice, the Purple King, Conker!
Yeah!
Kaplan with the distance. That was one hell of a fight, ladies and gentlemen. Folks, all of your judges have seen and scored this bout the exact same way, declaring a winner by unanimous decision. My name in the corner, Justice.